Hi friends, welcome to jQuery example code.blogspot.com and ASP.NET tutorial online.blogspot.com. I am your Ranga Rajesh. I have explained about jQuery introduction and jQuery basic program in the previous tutorial. In this tutorial, I am going to explain how to debug jQuery code in Google Chrome browser. For this, I am going to entering into the program. Now, my program is saying that this is the division which is having a division ID, and whenever we are going to click on this button, click me button, what will happen? You are going to get the alert, this Chrome debug text, ASP.NET tutorial online.blogspot.com. We will see this program how it works while doing the debugging. Okay, just I'm going to click on run over here, and I'm going to launch this program in the Google Chrome browser. Okay, just I have launched over here. Just whenever we are going to click on this, I'm going to get alert ASP.NET tutorial on online.blogspot.com. Okay, we are going to debug this program now. Just you have to click on F12 and then you have to put the debugger point over here. You have to go to elements means your program, and you have to go to the sources, and you can see your program over here. Just you have to click over here, you will get the breakpoint. Okay, now what I'm doing is that I'm going to clear all the delete watch expressions, and then what I'm doing is just I put one debug point over here, and I'm going to click on this event. Whenever we are going to click on this event, this function will fire and this alert message we will get it. Okay, just I am going to click on this click event. What will happen now? So this event got fired, and we can able to see the debugger point over here. Just I am adding one expression here. What is that expression is? Just copy this. Control C. Add expression, control V, home. Okay, just you put this, you can able to see the data, what is there, what is this content, and then what are the children's elements, what kind of elements we have to use, what is data set. We will see most of this stuff in this next chapter, and then inner HTML, inner text, what is HTML text, what is offset, uncut, what kind of events, these are all events, unsuspend, these are all beautiful events which are supporting in the HTML5, and then test content, you can see this. And then what we can do is, I want to see the text now. What I'm doing is, just I'm going to click on this, and we have the test method, text of. Okay, just by putting on this, you can able to see the text of ASP.NET tutorial online.blogspot.com. Okay, I want to see some more functions from here, some more information from here. Just you click here, just you have to go there, and you have to see this division element, class name, this is the property, and then these are all events. Whenever that event will fire, that information will get affected. So like this, we need to go for next line. Just you have to press on F10, so that alert will get pop up. Okay, and then we have to click on OK. It went to the next line. Just you have to press F5 to load the window. Yes, it got loaded now, and then everything is cleared. Like this, we are going to do the debugging in the Chrome browser. We will have breakpoint, how many breakpoint we have put over here, because if you go to a huge project like we will be having so many JavaScript files, so you need to know how where breakpoints has been pointed over here. Okay, and then these are all so many stuff which are providing with the Google Chrome browser, and event listeners, so much stuff is there in the Google Chrome browser. We will see all this stuff in the future chapters. Let's keep watching my channel for future videos. So please like, subscribe, and give your valuable comments on this video. Bye friends, enjoyed this video, meet you in next video.